the Lord God shall give unto him the throne of his father David, the son of the highest. Talking about Jesus. He is the most high. Can no one compare unto him that he is. Hallelujah. He is the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end. And he's my best friend. Hallelujah. Come on, I need you to stand to your feet and say, Jesus, I love you. Jesus, I thank you. Jesus, I need you. Hallelujah. Jesus, I want you. I can't go no further without you. Hallelujah. Without you, I wouldn't be nowhere. Hallelujah. Because the Lord is my shepherd, and I shall not want. He maketh me to lie down in green pastures. He lead me beside the still waters. He restored my soul. He leadeth me in the path of righteousness for his name's sake. Yea, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for thou art with me. Thy rod and thy staff, thy comfort me. Thou preparest a table before me in the presence of mine enemies. Thou anointest my head with oil. My cup runneth over. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow. Be hard. and said, who is on the Lord's side? I want you to step forward, and I want you to say, I'm on his side. I'm on his side. I'm on his side. I'm on his side. Yes, Lord. Yes, she did. Jesus is the good news. And no matter what happens, that good news should be our main focus. God bless.
Amen. Woo. God bless you in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. God bless you.
Tell us.
We try to give our child Ezekiel balance in his life, because we found out through other people's errors that you can easily lose a child to the world if you don't give him something other than just all church and no play. And also, we don't want to take away his childhood.